If they didn't send an email with all the proper contact information that they don't get put on the list, they've been emailed back and asked for the proper information. We've only had one person dedicated to this entire RSVP thing, so there wouldn't be any issues with it. And I've been watching Champion City next to Ceci every single day. Brian, just calm down. Let me get over to where I can check on this. Just give me like 20 minutes, I'll call you right back.
Bye. Ready for market.
Look at Brian's email. Remember I told you I never got an email back from
yeah,
him?
Yeah, I know, and I want you to resend the email to him. Put that in the email. We'd never received an email confirming that Mina Savari was coming. However, we will go ahead and put it on the list.
And if it was on this computer or on that computer? I think it was on that computer.
Ceci is really far behind on these RSVPs. I thought she was caught up.
I thought you were keeping a file.
I cannot waste one more minute. This has been a source of contention, and it's just been a big headache. Forward it back to Brian. Forward that back to Brian right now. Forward that back to him right now. At the end of the day, my balls are on the line with my designers and my big top attendees. I got somebody f***ing me that isn't even paying me a f***ing dollar, and I love it. It's f***ing great.
I just sent four emails with
pull
people.
Pull up every f***ing email you sent to Brian. Every email that's ever gone to Brian, pull them all up and f***ing send them back to him. Send him every goddamn email he's ever f***ing sent me.
Just did.